Hey, folks, welcome back in. Well, we love to celebrate tacos on the near daily.
Yeah, pretty much.
We love to celebrate tacos. We also love to celebrate our friends and neighbors, and we want to introduce you to a very special neighbor just down the road from us here in Hamburg.
Yes, helping us celebrate is Mr. Kevin Lewis. He is from Local Taco. He's the GM there. Kevin, thank you so much for coming in today. We appreciate it.
Thanks for having me.
Awesome. Look at the spread. This
yes.
is incredible.
Smells great.
Oh, my gosh.
Looks incredible. Kevin, we appreciate you bringing just a few of your items in. But tell us a little bit about the vibe at the Local Taco. And, I mean, because we know you've got two locations here in town. We've been many times. For folks and some of our viewers out there that may have not stopped in yet, tell us a little bit about your joint and what makes it unique.
We just try to make everything from scratch every day. Mm. So we smoke pork on Monday, we smoke brisket on Tuesday, pork again on Wednesday, Thursday brisket. We cook everything in-house. We use all natural ingredients. We make everything from scratch in-house. I mean, everything.
Wow.
So it's basically flour, produce. We get produce every day.
That's incredible.
Really,
that's
really
wonderful.
Cool.
So you brought a spread here for sure. Give us a sampling.
Yeah,
take us on the tour here.
What are we looking at?
So this is our steak taco with the horseradish crema, certified Angus beef, and pico de gallo. And this is our shrimp taco with our house-made tartar sauce and jalapeno coleslaw.
Ooh.
Our southern fried taco, which is probably one of our biggest selling tacos. It's our southern fried chicken with our honey lime mayonnaise and lettuce and tomato.
Oh, wow. Oh my gosh.
That's incredible.
Literally, my mouth's watering right now. Just hearing you talk. And, you know, let me ask you this. What is your personal favorite? Which one do you really like?
Probably the buffalo chicken. We do, you know, just a regular buffalo sauce, butter, and hot sauce with our southern fried chicken. And then we pickle celery and blue cheese, tomatoes, and lettuce.
Mm-hmm.
But it's probably... I've eaten for the almost 15 years that we've been there. I've probably eaten a buffalo chicken taco every day for 15 years.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, absolutely.
That's a pretty nice office to have, I'd say. Are there one or two tacos that folks just have to have? I mean, knocking down the door for?
On campus, the Southern Fried Chicken Taco, if a girl has sorority letters, she is going to order a Southern Fried Chicken Taco. It's
okay.
Almost guaranteed.
Good to know. All right.
The tequila lime, where it's, you know, not fried, grilled, it is one of our biggest sellers.
Mm-hmm.
And the Korean barbecue, because the Korean barbecue, the tequila lime chicken, and the brisket
mm-hmm.
are all gluten-free if you get them on a corn tortilla. So
gotcha.
That helps, you know, the gluten-free world. We're
right.
constantly
That's right.
coming up with something
yes.
to make sure that everybody has something to eat.
These are unique recipes.
They really are.
I love it.
And, you know, let me ask you, what made you decide that you wanted to be so unique with your tacos?
We just... You know, we wanted to make, like, Southern cuisine meets Tex-Mex.
Yeah.
More
okay.
of a fusion.
Yeah.
Sometimes you'll see, like, a Asian-American restaurant, or you'll see... And I feel like Southern cooking, you can make anything a taco if you put it on a tortilla.
Exactly. I love it. And you did. I mean, and it's absolutely wonderful.
It really is. It's Southern comfort, too.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, absolutely. Mm-hmm. This is great.
And you do catering, too. Is that correct?
We do. We do basically a deconstructed taco bar. So we give you the tortillas, the meat, and all the toppings that go for that taco.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Oh.
And you can build your own, because somebody might not want tomatoes, or they might not want lettuce, or... They might not
right.
want the mayonnaise, so,
sure.
you know,
right.
people are picky, like our kids, you know,
mm-hmm.
I don't want that, I don't, you know.
Exactly.
Great for events and a little team building, too. We hear the margaritas are legendary, too.
Oh, yes.
We hand squeeze all the limes, lemons, and oranges, and we use agave nectar to make our simple syrup and our margarita mix.
Wow.
Sounds fantastic.
This is awesome. And they're just right down the street from us here in Hamburg.
That's right.
So two locations in town. What's the best way for folks to find that menu online and get to know you a little better?
The Local Taco Lexington is, you know, everything's online there. You can also order online at either store. Just make sure you pick which store. We have a store at 315 South Limestone
mm-hmm.
and 1916 Pavilion Way.
All right.
Lexington.
Wonderful.
Kevin, thank you so much.
We appreciate you so much for bringing in this spread.
You
it's incredible.
Up the joint.
You really did.
Thank you, guys.
No doubt. The Local Taco. Back with more. Stick around, gang.